A woman charged with burning down a Youngstown home in August has been indicted by a Mahoning County grand jury. 42-year-old Sherry Moore faces a count of aggravated arson. Police say she's responsible for an August house fire on Regent Street. Investigators believe that fire was set in two places. The damage was so bad, demolition crews wound up tearing down the home. A woman who was in the house was treated for burns.